And then just make sure you update the games.
Yeah. Have you not been on here yet?
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh. There he is. Should change that. Oh, it changed on that.
So you don't have to comment this?
Yeah, alright. So now, it's already gone. Alright, so we got Min Min versus Pyramithra. So Min Min is going to try to stay at range here because the Pyramithra will be able to get easy combos and to kill confirms very easily. Because Pyramithra is broken like that. So Min Min is just going to try to stay at range and get their very easy kills, I should say. Yeah. The up B almost taking out Min Min right there.
He's in a close game.
Oh, Min Min's gonna try to kill here. Oh, Min Min gets the kill.
Min Min gets the first stock. That's down to the.
So now they're just gonna be trying to find an opening. The Pyramithra here is gonna be trying as hard as they can to get the kill.
Min Min just keeps playing distance, keeping him at a disadvantage.
Yeah. That's what Min Min does best, just keep distance and be annoying.
Still a good character though. Works the works. Min Min keeping mad damage right now. Keeps racking it up.
Yeah, and Pyramithra cannot get the opening that they die. They get the SD because of the side B not being a great recovery option. But they really couldn't do anything else in that situation. They just SD'd again! Oh my gosh.
Min Min with the win. Clemson's up. That was a good match. Min Min really just kept the distance there and got that easy win.
Yeah, that's what they do best.
SDs are terrible. Hate to see him, but it happens a lot.
Sadly, Pyramithra does not have that good of a recovery, so it's easy, very easy to take advantage of, especially while playing Min Min.
Let's see who they play now.
They're gonna keep going to Pyramithra. So let's see if we will get a different outcome from last time. Already 40 damage right off the bat. That's just... Min Min does crazy damage.
I don't mean Min Min, but I'm 80. Thinking about it now.
And that's dead already.
Almost zero.
Only got hit like once on the trade-off. That recovery's really good, actually. That cover is actually pretty good though, so I mean, it's like, I think Joker's are just a little
on the grab, it's a combo.
Oh, man. You get the side beat though on the recovery.
Probably watch their back because they're coming.
And that's dead again! Min Min is just taking advantage of the recovery that Pyramithra has.
And then now it's 70 on her first stock.
But will they be able to close it out? And almost do right there, but the good DI by the Min Min will be able to keep them alive just a little longer. Will it be long enough to take the stock? It looks like it will.
Another 3 stock by Min Min. Good match. But Min Min, just the distance, it's insane, the ledge guard.
Pyramithra might have to change here to try to close the gap easily against the Min Min, because Min Min works best at range.
I don't know. I'm thinking either Byleth would be a decently good pick.
It could be, yeah.
Good range character.
Especially with the forward smash and the side B and such.
Let's see it. Back to Min Min.
Alright. Will they change? They're deciding.
Thinking. Oh, wow! Okay. That's a good pick. Yeah. Better watch out for the range though. Make sure not the SD. Don't do too much though.
Cloud's recovery isn't that great either. But I mean, if he has limit, he's getting back. So.
Min Min going in for a nice little slide. Messing him up.
55% combo right off the bat. Will Min Min zero to death? They have the chance to right here.
playing that distance.
You know they won it.
And this seems like the closest game so far. He has a limit.
Will it be, though? Oh, he has a limit. That's dead already. All right. Min is just kind of just popping off right here.
Min is just destroying.
Yeah. Everyone in their path.
The ultimate Min right here.
Cloud's going to be looking for combos. Maybe try to charge some limit, but, well, no, they won't be able to charge limit with the spacing that Min has.
Min just completely bullying.
And that, if they didn't get limit there, they were dead.
I got with the grab. Ledge camping.
He knows what he has to do to win this matchup. The reflect.
I didn't know that.
You didn't know that?
No, I did not know. That's new. I don't know. I might start playing Mimmy. I'm thinking about it. It sounds like just an easy game when you play Mimmy. Just keep that distance. Getting all close and personal. Maybe Mimmy get a kill.
You're going to be looking for the cross slash limit right here. Maybe try to at least take a stock off. Is he going to go for it? Is he not going to use his limit? I mean, he uses it.
Oh,
he doesn't get the kill, though.
He should charge.
He's going to look for the forward air spike.
I would have charged up that fast time. Got his limit good.
Min is just reading everything. And that's another stock. Min is just able to just like stay across on the other side of the stage.
Just bullying.
Like on the other side of the stage and still able to ledge guard. It's crazy.
Oh,
he hits the
dead.
Stock.
That's a stock.
I mean, he could come back here, but you never know.
I don't know who this guy is, but I feel like he's got a good chance of winning this.
Oh my god! The combo.
He survived.
He didn't survive. That,
the ledge.
That's unfortunate.
That was a good match. Love to see it.
Min was just had the spacing.